This is like scallop with glass noodle. Awesome. So yummy. And then you have here this bonus. It's supposed to be good for your skin.
Suckling pigs. It's like around $60 in Thailand, in Chinatown. My friend was so scared of her head. She gonna call for the ice before she eating it.
Okay, Bobby, go ahead.
It's so good.
So you mean with them?
So we get the pig.
If American people eat it, what happened to the pig?
I know, and you see the pig is the baby pig, right? So it's no fat at all. It's only skin, and then small piece of thin layers of meat. It's so crunchy. It's so good. Mm. Then you're gonna, you don't have to dip it. It tastes good though. And then you eat it. So good. Suckling pig, baby. Baby pig.
If I don't make it warm, you're not gonna get to eat that.
So this time you're gonna do
it.
She did the squid and the octopus. Oh, tentacle. So all you do is peel the head off. It's grilled and it's fresh. It's still swim in the tank. And then you gonna suck the head. Yummy. Then you're gonna peel off the prawn like this. You can see how fresh it is. And usually I pinch the tail. And then I pour the prawn out. Yay. This sauce is crazy spicy, but it was so good. But it's so good. Are you gonna drink it? This is heaven. Is that again? This is heaven. So good. Go ahead. This is fresh, grilled now. So good. Gonna take it out.
Look at the fork.
Yes, I need the fork. This is so good. Then this is a blood clam. They grill it. Oh my gosh. Look. Oh, it smells so good. Oh my god, you cannot find anything fresher than this. So fresh. So good. So good. It's so fresh. But you cook. You cook too. So. Oh, but it's gonna be fun, so it's time to go to the beach.